Well, as students, I think one of the important things is to make sure that you have in-depth knowledge of design. So you take lots of courses in the College of Design. But I think it's also important to have breadth and diversity in your education. So if you could take courses in literature, in philosophy, anthropology, music, education, psychology, I mean, all those courses are really important, and they will create a good foundation for knowledge as you go out and work as a designer in the world.